I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you to take advantage of this prayer now and use your body. I'm waiting for you quickly, quickly. Keep on coming in the front. Come and test your body. Walk round and walk round and walk round. Walk round. You are healed. You are free. You are delivered. You are set free in Jesus' name. Ushers, help them out. All of them that are standing and testing their body. I cancel elephantiasis. I cancel Parkinson's disease. Be free. I cancel kidney failure, heart failure. Receive brand new body in Jesus' name. Check your body, your head. I pray for new brand liver, new brand kidney, new brand heart, new brand body. Receive new brand system. Be free from everything you have been, you know, attacked by the enemy. Be free in Jesus' name. Bring them out. If you brought any person deaf or dumb, I want you to go near that person. Any person deaf or dumb, please, can you go near the person? Any person deaf or dumb, any person deaf or dumb, I cancel deaf and dumb. I command their ear be loose. I command their ear, your tongue be loose. Begin to hear, begin to speak in Jesus' name. Deaf and dumb, I rebuke you. I command you, come out, you spirit of deaf and dumb, and enter no more in Jesus' name. Quickly, deaf and dumb. If you brought any person deaf and dumb, can you say 1, 2, Papa, Mama, Jesus? Anybody you brought here, there for them, where are the ushers? Where are the pastors? Where are the leaders? Can you text them? Say 1, 2, Papa, Mama, Jesus. Any prayer I made here, that person is free. Whoever it may be, deaf and dumb, I cancel it. Deaf and dumb, I cancel it. I lose their tongue, I lose their speech, I lose their hearing. Begin to hear, begin to speak in Jesus' name. Where are the pastors and workers? Can you help me test these people? Any case of deaf and dumb, I command total freedom in Jesus' name. Where are the pastors and workers? Check people who are, anybody that are having this problem, that person is free. Can you check them? Check them, check them. Deaf and dumb, you are free. I can't find the pastors. I can't find the pastors, the workers checking around the place. At deaf and dumb, I cancel it. Deaf and dumb, I cancel it. Deaf and dumb, you are free. Deaf and dumb, you are free. Deaf and dumb, you are free. Receive freedom in Jesus' name. Where are the pastors and workers and ushers? Can you check around? Any person with deaf and dumb, any person with deaf and dumb, that person is free. They are free. They are free. They are free. Paralysis, you are free. All the broken bones, you are free. Stroke, you are free. Deaf and dumb, you are free. Receive your total freedom in Jesus' name. All the people deaf or dumb, can you or just go around, check anybody with deaf and dumb? You will testify what the Lord has done now. Deaf and dumb people for 10 years, for 20 years, for 30 years, for 40 years. Deaf and dumb for 60 years, for 70 years. Deaf and dumb since you are born. I lose you, I declare you free in Jesus' name. Every case of deaf and dumb, whatever be the cause, I cancel it. Whatever the enemy has done, I cancel it. I command freedom from deaf and dumb in Jesus' name. I want the ushers and pastors, ask anybody, if you bring any person deaf and dumb, you just please test the person again. If somebody has tested and if you have nothing, bring another, test the person. Say 1, 2, 3, Papa, Mama, Jesus, I declare you free in Jesus' name. Where are our pastors and leaders and workers? I can't even find people joining around and checking people with these cases. Where are you? Are you just lost in the crowd and walking, you know, aimlessly? Look at the people, find out the case, and they are free. They are free. Deaf and dumb, you are free. Paralysis, you are free. All the people that are mad, totally mad, loss of memory. I cancel madness. I cancel loss of memory. I command the spirit of insanity, come out and enter no more in Jesus' name. I declare you free. And all the people that have madness, loss of memory, I declare you free. All the people also that are blind, that have glaucoma, cataract, I cancel blindness. I cancel cataract and glaucoma. I bind spirit of blindness. I cast out of the eyes. I command the eyes be open in Jesus' name. Every blind eye be open. The phantom be healed. Paralysis be healed. Every affliction be healed. Every problem the devil has brought upon you, all the waist pain and all the weakness, all the damage, organ damage, heart and liver and kidney, receive brand new. Let there be recreation in Jesus' name. I command total freedom, total freedom, total freedom, total freedom. Let there be complete freedom in Jesus' name. Where are the altars? Can you shake now? Those that with pie, I cancel. Cancer, I cancel. Every complication, swelling body, and leg poison, I cancel. Kidney failure, I cancel. Receive brand new system in Jesus' name. Can you check them, check them, check them, check them? Where are the altars and leaders? Inside, look at anybody having this case, that person is free. I cancel cancer of any kind, breast cancer, any kind of prostate cancer, any kind of cancer, abnormal growth, lumps, I cancel lumps, be free in Jesus' name. Check them, check them, check them. All your damaged system, receive brand new one. Receive brand new one. Receive brand new one. Receive brand new one. Give us sign if you brought anybody. Give us sign, show us the person. If you brought any person, just give us sign. Any person who brought there having those afflictions, I cancel it, I cast it abyss in Jesus' name. Check them now, check them now, check them now. Where are the pastors and workers and ushers? This is your time to find out anybody with this predicament, that stubborn spirit, that spirit of that wicked spirit, I bind you, I chain you, I cast the abyss in Jesus' name. Can you check them now? Check them. I want to remember, I told you we only have few time to spend here, just 2 hours. Can you tell us what is going on? In fact, if you brought anybody, go and check that person. That person is free. They were dumb, or blindness, or madness, or paralysis, that person is free. Check them now. Check them now. I want to take a few testimonies and we move ahead.
Pastor, on the podium is a great miracle tell of the God what? Of choosing. Spinal cord injury, 3 years healed after your prayers.
Can we clap for Jesus? Move around, move around. Move around, clap for Jesus, you are free, you are free, you are free, you are free. A big clap offering to Jesus. Can you walk around, clap for Jesus. It is done. You are healed. If you brought any person in death or dumb or madness, that person is free in Jesus' name. If you brought any person blind, partial, total blindness, that person is free in Jesus' name. Can you test the person again? If you brought anybody like that, please check again. You are free. You are free. The next testifier.
Pastor, foremost, broken bone, join together, and now the woman can walk.
Big clap of praise to Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Walk around, walk around. Where are the ushers going around to check the situation? You are free, clap for Jesus.
Pastor,
the next testifier.
There's a miracle here, all the way from Ondo State. She's coming for the first time. She had stroke for 1 year, 4 months. But on coming here this morning, as soon as we prayed, she stood up from where she was sitting, and now she's walking on her own.
Can we clap for Jesus? You are free. That next step.
Pastor, 4 years breast cancer instantly healed. Look at the woman on the podium now.
Can
she's free.
Clap for
look
Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. She is doing what she could not do before. The next testifier.
Pastor, 4 years tumor instantly healed.
A big clap offering.
Look at the daddy
to Jesus.
On the podium.
Check person you brought here. Deaf and dumb is he, blindness is he, madness is he, paralysis is he. Check them. I declare all of you free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The next testimony.
Pastor, is another miracle. For 2 weeks, the brother said he had terrible pain in his leg, but after your prayer, he's healed and he can make use of
can
his leg.
Can you
now.
Use your leg now? Walking. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, who is poison, instantly healed. The man couldn't walk with his leg, but after your prayer,
a big clap offering to Jesus. Please, if you brought anybody, tell the person straight to the podium. Don't wait people, many people to interview the people. Tell the person straight to the podium so you can hear the testimony. The next testifier.
Pastor, this is another miracle. Our brother said for 1 month he had poisoned leg and he could not walk.
A big clap
but after your prayer,
to
look
Jesus.
At him, walk.
We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying
thank you,
the God of chosen.
You are good.
Please, can you bring the person up quickly? Let's hear the testimony. The next testifier.
Pastor, our brother here is coming for the first time. He has been suffering from stroke for the past 2 years. She could not walk.
Can he walk now?
Now she can. He can walk.
Can you walk now? Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. You're here. You're here. It is done. It is done.
Amen.
The next testifier.
Pastor, for the past 6 months, our sister couldn't walk. But after your prayer now, she can walk.
Can you walk now? Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Oh, a big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, great miracles are happening here.
Tell us what
after happened. Your miracle, the young boy you are seeing here was poisoned with the spirit of madness by the uncle from Ghana. And this boy had been violently mad for 2 weeks, Pastor. But somebody directed him here, said, God of the chosen, that the only God of chosen can hear your tongue. And he brought him here today. Pastor, this young man now is totally free. His senses have been restored. The cognitive thinking has been restored. He's totally free.
Oh.
What is your name? Say it louder. Are you free? Where are you? You are in the church.
A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. My Master Jesus, oh him.
My Master Jesus, oh 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 my Master Jesus. Oh my Master Jesus, 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 oh my Master Jesus.
Amen. A big clap offering to Jesus. Madness gone. If you brought any person there for long or blindness, they are free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The next testifier.
Pastor, the God of chosen has done wonders again. This our sister is coming for the first time. She said for the past 10 years, anytime she walked a little distance, about 5 steps, she fell down. But today is the first time she can be able to walk on our own without falling down.
Can she walk now?
Oh yeah, walk.
Clap for Jesus. all the glory. We give you honor, Lord. We give you all the glory. We give you honor, oh Lord.
We give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you all the glory. We give you honor.
A big clap of praise to Jesus. Wherever you are, rise